and then just starting to play phrases utilizing my tongue, not exactly tonguing like when I played a phrase tonguing it, it would sound like single tonguing would be. And that wouldn't last very long. And listen carefully how these guys articulated on trumpet, and it was more of a moving the tongue from side to side. This became known in jazz education circles as a doodle tongue.